This is what the invisibility cloak in Harry Potter was made
of. Is it
Fenty Black?
Fenty Black. Fenta.
Venta.
I know it's black, like, that's about it, really.
It's supposed to be the world's blackest material, and I'm like, what does that mean?
I don't know.
Blackest thing I've ever seen are these socks that I'm wearing today.
I'm imagining, like, flubber, and it moves, and it comes and, like, bites you.
Oh my gosh. I'm, like, nervous.
I'm expecting when I turn this around, something will be black.
Three,
two, one.
Whoa.
I almost thought I could see through it.
I'm not able to see the creases of the foil, essentially, so
that's pretty black.
Okay.
It looks like it's just like a rip in space.
Like this exists and this exists and the middle black bit does not exist.
So here you can like totally see it, and then here it's just like...
Yeah, I can't see any texture in it at all.
So can you make outfits out of this?
You'd just be two-dimensional where you're wearing the clothes. You couldn't see any creases, shadows.
That's incredible! What a great Halloween outfit.
In comparison, my socks now are very, very, very dark blue.
So this is the blackest commercial paint that you can buy. This is flocking. It's used to line telescopes to stop stray light. This is the Venta Black.
Okay, we put it over this one. There's a big reflection. Put it over that one.
You can definitely see a reflection.
You can see a reflection. And you put it over this one. And like,
it is an actual black hole.
This is the blackest paint that you can buy. It's pretty much gray. It's almost white.
I want to compare really quick to my yoga pants, which I have with me. It's crazy how reflective they are. Like, these are supposed to be black.
You might have to take it back. As if you imagine like your ex-girlfriend and your ex-boyfriend's heart, it's just as black as that.
So, Venta Black, I guess, is hydrophobic.
Which means that it basically hates water.
Now we're going to basically pour water on it and see what happens.
It looks like it's going to be a fun...
I'm just worried it's going to like bounce off.
It's just rejecting it.
Yeah, yeah. It's like Superman and bullets. It just does not give a sh**.
Yeah, this is the ultimate clothing material. Like, you'd never get it wet, you'd never have to iron it, and also you'd be invisible.
So like, if you had this on a car, like, would you never have to wash it?
Like, you could just put it on anything that you want to not get wet, like electronics.
Like, there's not even little droplets. Oh my god, they should make Venta Black toilets.
I didn't expect it to be so pure looking. Just completely like flat, like no texture at all.
How much is Venta Black? I'll buy some.
We're getting the impression it's more than we can afford.
Never mind.
Actually, I'm gonna say officially that did blow my mind.
This would be the best Halloween costume on the planet. And I'd be in this, oh my gosh, yes, this is great. Venta Black tracksuits.
Yeah.
I'm so stunned.